Dreams time.
Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Hope you're well. And this is another Luke's World of Movies and TV video. And in today's video is another video of my brother again. He's back! Unfortunately. Anyway, what are we reviewing today then, man?
Something stupid. No, not really. Fall Guy.
Fall Guy, starring Ryan Gosling
and Emily Blunt.
Let's do this! So yeah, I will take the love
from
you,
baby. Shut up!
That's on the intro what you just saw. But this is a very good film. Really enjoyed this film. I don't know why I got black Adam on the floor. Oh, and also tomorrow, before we get into the review, tomorrow I'm doing my Marvel collection. So everything Marvel that you know of. I did do it last year as well. This is including new stuff, like figures, action, pop heads, films, DVDs, and all that kind of stuff.
All that kind of crap.
Yeah, all that
crap
kind of
crap.
All that kind of crap.
But
cheaters. You saw on May the 4th, I did my Comic-Con vid.
Sue me. I dare ya.
And I did my Star Wars collection as well. But yeah, there'll be a lot of stuff. I mean, Ryan's not going to be in that video, I don't think. But he might change his mind.
I have games to play and things to do.
But anyway, so let's do the review. Yeah, I really enjoyed it. Good film. There is some comedy scenes in it.
Sometimes.
Yeah, it's a good film. I really did enjoy it. At the start of the film, he breaks his back. Because obviously he's doing a stunt and it goes, you know.
It's sabotage.
Yeah. And he breaks his back.
Sabo.
And he has these two things that keep him. They're not like. He has like two of them things on his back.
Back implants.
Yeah, back implants. And he still does stunts. He's still doing stunts all the way through the film. But it's like that. When he's broken his back, then he pans forward 18 months later, then, doesn't it? Doesn't it?
No.
He just pans forward 18 months later. What are you talking about? But yeah, it's a good film, really did enjoy it. I thought this one would be that good. I was saying on my lives, like previous lives, I was not really looking forward to the Fall Guy, thinking it would be crap, rubbish, and all that kind of stuff. But I really enjoyed it.
I like this hairstyle.
Wait, I'm not talking about hairs, I'm talking about Fall Guy, aren't we? But yeah, I really did enjoy Fall Guy. It was an absolutely brilliant film.
I really did enjoy it.
I think Ryan Gosling was good in it as well. But yeah, it's good. I mean, I'll tell you, I watched Barbie.
I'm a Barbie.
No. Girl. That was good. He was good in Barbie. I guess he was good in Barbie. But I didn't particularly like Barbie. I only watched it because my mum was watching it. But anyway, it's a good film. Really didn't.
Some kickers!
Really enjoyed it. Yeah. Absolute brilliant film. Really. It's also a show, then. It's not a show, then. It's a film. Yeah, it really is good. I really do like it. It's probably not the best Ryan Gosling film.
Nuh-uh.
It's probably not the best. The best is probably for me. It's probably Gray Man.
Guay.
The one with Chris Evans in as well. I mean, that was probably his best one. Yeah, it's probably his best because I don't really like. This one's good, don't we? This one was good. I mean, he was good in Barbie as well. He was good in Barbie. He was funny in Barbie. But yeah, I don't think this one's not as good as Gray Man. Gray Man, he's way better in that one. He has way better partners than that one.
Yeah.
And Gray Man, it's awesome.
So what are you rating? You keep talking about this stuff.
I rate it a 8.5 out of 10. I'm not going to give it a 10 out of 10 because it's not like that for me.
It's not best of the best.
It's still a good film. It is a good film. But I won't give it a 10. I won't say it's my best film, and I'll watch it again. I would watch it again, but it's not like a film that I would, you know, buy on Blu-ray, 4K or 4K Steelbook, stuff like that. It's not a film I would do that with. But yeah, that was my review. Let's get into my interview.
Like Big Paulie said, stop sabotaging. I didn't sing on yours.
You did. You were saying, oh, I love this hairstyle.
Oh, I forgot. I said I'm thinking I'll change to this one. But anyway, shut up.
Sabotage.
But anyway, you've made me go off track, you.
I don't know what you were going to say. I don't know. What were you going to say? Huh? What were you going to say? Say what you were going to say now. Go on. Say it. Say it.
Shopping.
Sorry. Okay, can I quickly say something?
No, you can't. Shut up. Shut up or you're off. I'll stop this video. The button is right here. I'm pointing on the camera. I'm pointing on the camera to it. The button is in this side. For us, but anyway, shut up, stop sabotaging, you idiot. Well, anyway, like Big Paulie said, shut up.
Well, I'm just pointing.
Like Big Paulie said, it was slow halfway through. Like the first half was quite slow, like nothing really happened. But the second half was good. You got to know that. You got to know which characters was betrayers. We won't go into that. Just watch it yourself. We got to know which ones are betrayed, which ones are truthful, which ones actually trust the main character. And
Tom Ryder's in it as well. Sorry, I just have to say it because I forgot his name.
Shut up.
What, Tom Ryder's in it?
Shut up.
What?
Shut up.
What?
Shut up. So do you mind or not?
Oh, yeah, sorry.
You need to shave again, man.
I don't need to shave. Guys, put down in the comments if I need to shave.
You do all suck.
Put it down in the comments.
With me, I'm clean, man. Look at this.
Yeah? Do you need a shave or not? Let me know in the comments. I'll do it.
Anyway,
I'll do it for next week.
The second half was good. The first half was slow, but again, it's just a full, like a stuntman film. It's following the stuntman. But anyway, I rate it a solid. I don't want to go too high because it's not that good, but it is pretty good. I'd easily watch it again, easily. But like, I'd give it a 6.5. It wasn't bad, but it wasn't good. Like I'd easily can watch it again. I can sit through it. Like, you know, I can manage it. But yeah.
So, you said to go at me when I said an 8.5 and you just...
No, I didn't, I just went... I didn't even have a go at you when you did an 8.5.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, I think 8.5 is
Yeah, we do like this film, it really is good. I mean, Tom Ryder was good in it as well, he was good.
His name's not Tom Ryder.
It is Tom Ryder.
But isn't, his actor name isn't.
No, I mean, yeah, we're just saying the character's name. Tom Riley, that's who he's going to be in the film, isn't it?
I know! There you go, the actor name!
I know the actor name, don't I? What's the actor name then, huh? Come on, say it. Say it. Come on.
Why are you saying Mr. Movie Expert? Your name's Rupert about the movies and TV. Come on, mister.
I don't travel through the world, don't I?
What's travelling through the world got to do with looking at one Google search?
I don't look before doing the review.
Well, you should, Mr. Movies.
Well, I don't know. The main characters, is there any Ryan Gosling in it? They're the main ones in this film. Oh, and him from Baku.
Him from Baku?
No, him from Black Panther who plays Baku.
This crazy. Him from Baku.
Him from Baku. Baku didn't even have his own Marvel TV show.
That's crazy.
I think Baku should have his own Marvel. Anyway, I'll talk about more tomorrow. But yeah, this is a very good film. Yeah, maybe it's good. There is a zombie outbreak. Leave this area. Sign on there.
What's the poster got to do with anything?
And I just thought I'd read it out. It looks good. I mean, the hand looks good. I would show it, but I would show it, but I can't. I'm going to show it tomorrow.
I've had that since I was bloody.
You've had that since you had that since you was one.
No, I didn't.
How old are you now? 14.
13?
You'll be 14 or 13.
What?
You've had it since you were one, aren't you? Or two?
Oh, anyway, it doesn't matter.
Oh, and wait, move down.
I'm showing the posters. And one, two, what? Three.
One take.
What? What is that?
Scene one, take one, wall.
One. Come on, big guy, you got it.
Day. 29th.
Look, sure.
29th of the.
No, it isn't.
12/23.
Luke.
Sound.
Luke, it's the 5th. It's the 5th of May.
I know it's the 5th of May. Director.
Jason Momoa.
Luke Davies. Producer.co. Luke Kitchen. Oh, God, let's give my full name. You didn't know my full name.
Everyone knew anyone from cameraman, Facebook.
Ryan Griffiths.
I'm not a cameraman. Cameraman's a tripod.
Sound.
Old Faithful. Shut up. That's not the sound. That's not what the sound means.
What's that mean?
I don't know. But it doesn't mean that.
Well, you don't know, do you? It says movie.
You know what this is? This is a review. So, you know, instead of looking behind
home us. Home Studios. Actually, it's Home Studios, isn't it?
Well, yeah, because you just read it. Are we done, man?
No, not yet. I forgot we started getting 11 minutes, innit? Anyway, so I hope you enjoyed this review of the Fall Guy starring Ryan Gosling and...
Emily Blunt.
Emily Blunt, you've got a name then. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit that subscribe button, like, comment and share. And I'll be back on with you guys...
In the next video.
Soon in the next video. Take care, guys. Take care, guys.
Bye.
Before I go, I will take the love from you, baby.
I will take the love from you.